He's getting ready.
How many of you are having a good time?
Yeah.
I want to thank the city of... Get the...
I got you. I'm right on top of that. We have sponsors. We have sponsors that we want to thank. And without these entities, something like this is very hard to do by ourselves. So AAITA would like to recognize the former Dal-Yavapai Nation for their contribution, their sponsorship. We also want to thank Discover Navajo, the Navajo Nation Tourism Office in Winter Rock, Arizona, Ajeja, Sago, and Arizona Commission of the Arts, the City of Scottsdale. Thank you very much. And last but not least, the Arizona Office of Tourism. Hashtag Visit Arizona.
From CBQ, Patchy, take it away.
Good afternoon. We're going to be doing a butterfly dance here for you guys. So, hope you guys enjoy the dancing here.
Oh, George, you're lost.
I'm gonna Thank you.
Apache. We believe these are spiritual beings that live up in the cave areas in the mountains. They also live out in the ocean, the deepest part of the ocean. That's where they come from. It's a story about them. You see three dancers there. They're just similar. There's usually four, but there's just three dancers there. They're the ones that represent the angels standing the four directions upon the earth. And the last dancer there, he's the boss. Boss of all the other dancers, boss of the dance area, of the ceremonies. He makes sure that all the wickedness, the evil thoughts, you know, evil looking around, the sicknesses, he makes sure that that's clear of the area, of the dance ground. The healing people, healing sick people. When there's a person sitting or standing in the center, they'll be blessing him. Well, the last one will be running around, make sure he does his bull roar, bull horn there. The one is what we call it. And that's the one that scares off the, all the bad spirits. And so the crown dancers, you hear them say, whoa, 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 whoa. They were calling the good spirits, come over and bless, you know, bless this, heal this sick person. That's the way they dance that way. By the way, the first dancer there, you see the orange crown, that's represent the red-tailed hawk. And then the third dancer there is a hummingbird. And the fourth dancer, you can see that's a deer. And then the last dancer there, he has a four-directional sign symbol there in the center. And that's the four season. And the season is a crescent moon that's sitting on the bottom there. That's represent the four seasons. And the four from the center of the earth on up, like I said a while ago. And wherever you're sitting, wherever you're standing. Right here where I'm standing is not the center. All of you guys, every one of you, are standing in the center of the earth. From there on up is what we say in the prayer. Let our prayers be heard out that way. Let the people heal. Let the people get better, you know. Let the people enjoy life as it is. So we're here to present our dancing for you guys here. Demonstrate our different kind of dances. And it's beautiful seeing all these other dances from different tribes. And I appreciate you guys having us here again this year. We're having a good time here. And so, we're going to have one more song here. Feel free to shake a leg. I always say, it's good for your health.
Give them a hand, folks, we're working.